Can you solve this geometry challenge? Here's the question. Given these two perpendicular segments, now what we're going to do is to connect the top and the bottom of these two segments like this. Now let's focus on their intersection. Now let's drop a perpendicular segment and let's call this as H. Now the question is, what is the length of this segment H? So pause this video right now and see if you can answer this question, because I will show you the answer and the solution in 3, 2, 1. All right, now the answer to this question is 15 over 8 units. And this is just 5 times 3 over 5 plus 3, or simply this is just a shortcut. But in this video, I will show you two different methods to answer this kind of question. The first one is, of course, by using similar triangles. And the second one is by using a shortcut. But before we use the shortcut, I will show you how the shortcut works. So let's have a proof of this shortcut. So now let's begin with our first method, using similar triangles. Alright, before we begin to our solution, let's name some important points. Let's call this point as point A, this is point B, this is point C, D, E, F. Alright, now, let's focus on the triangle EFC. This is not hard to see that triangle EFC is similar to triangle ABC. Now, since they are similar, we can say that EF over AB equals FC over BC. Now, let's call FC and BF as X and Y. Therefore, using our diagram, we can say that EF is H, AB is 5, FC is Y, and BC is X plus Y. Now, let's set aside this result and let's have another triangle. So let's focus on the triangle EFB. And again, it's not hard to see that triangle EFB is similar to triangle DCB. Now, again, since they are similar, we can say that EF over DC is equal to BF over BC. Now, given this figure, we can say that EF is H again, DC is 3, and BF is X, and BC is X plus Y. Now, let's focus on these two results. And what we're going to do is to add those equations. And if we do that, we get something like this. H over 5 plus H over 3 equals X over X plus Y plus Y over X plus Y. Now, if we combine the right-hand side of our equation, this is just X plus Y over X plus Y, which is equivalent to just 1. Now, focus on the left-hand side of our equation. We can factor out this variable H on the numerator. So, if we do that, we have H multiplied by 1 over 5 plus 1 over 3 equals 1. Dividing both sides by H, we get 1 over 5 plus 1 over 3 equals 1 over H. Simplify the left-hand side of our equation. This is just 5 plus 3 over 5 times 3. Now, since the goal is to find the value of H, let's take the reciprocal of both sides, and this will give us 5 times 3 over 5 plus 3. This is exactly the value of H. And this is our answer a while ago. So this will give us 15 over 8 units, and that is H. Now, let's have the proof of this shortcut. So why is this true, or is this true in any given length? So let's see. All right. Now let's call again the important points as A, B, C, D, E, and F. And aside of using 3 and 5, let's use a variable A and B. All right. So in any given length of A and B, so this shortcut works. Let's begin. So the key points to show the shortcut is the similarity between triangle EFC and ABC. Because if they are similar, again, we can say that EF over AB equals FC over BC. On our diagram, this is just EF is H, and the AB is A, small a, FC, FC is Y, and BC is X plus Y. Now again, let's set aside this result. Now, another key point is the similarity between triangle EFB and triangle DCB. And if they are similar, we can say that EF over DC equals BF over BC. So again, EF is H, DC is B, BF is X, and BC is X plus Y. Now, consider these two results. And what we're going to do, of course, to add them. Now, if we add the right-hand side of our equation, this is just x plus y over x plus y, or the base, the length of BC, and this is just equivalent to just 1. Now, factor out h on the left-hand side of our equation, then divide both sides by h. Now, simplify the left-hand side, and then take the reciprocal, and there you have it. So the value of h is just ab over a plus b. So no matter what value of a and b is. So this shortcut always works. So given this figure, at any given value of a and b, then the value of h is just ab over a plus b. Therefore, in our given scenario, the value of h is just 5 times 3 over 5 plus 3, or simply 15 over 8 units. Therefore, given this figure using two methods, actually just one, we show this proof using similar triangles. And our answer to this question is 15 over 8 units. And as always, we are done.